Hi there. So in this video, we're going to take a look at how to set up C# console project in Visual Studio. So first thing, open Visual Studio and then go to the file menu, then new, and then click on project. Now this should open one dialog box such as this. Now here you get Visual C#, Visual Basic, Visual C++ as an options for template. Now go to Visual C# and then select console application. Now here you can simply use demo C# as name and then click on OK. This should create one empty console project. And inside this, you can write the code and compile. So let's say if I type in console, then write, and here if I say hello, Devnami. Devnami is name of my YouTube channel, and to pause your console from closing, you simply use console.read, read key or read line. Okay, so simply save that, and here you get the option for debug or release, and then you can click on the start button here to execute your code. As you can see, this is the console which prints out hello Devnami as text. And now due to console read, it is waiting for input. That's how our console is stopped from auto closing itself. Okay, now this was a simple example of how to set up C# console project in Visual Studio and how to write your first hello world example.